When I was late getting this horse started around here, so this horse is just now getting started under saddle, and he's been very easy and a kick to ride. He's very talented. I'm probably going to show him at the hunter. I'm thinking we might take a pick for him. We'll see it. We're ready by then. But he's a compact horse, and it's been pretty easy for him. And as you can tell, he's full of himself.